Is a friendly brother who'd offer his heart with allegiance, and if he could talk, we'd be best friends. The only friend he has is his food. Oh, and he bites away at your book, and for commendable attention you give him, and you cuddle for half an hour till he dreams about his food.
Is a night worth